used to braid your mom's hair when she was a little girl. Did your mom ever braid your hair?
Yeah, she used to do it all the time.
I can see she taught you how to braid with your bracelet.
Yeah.
Oh, there's just so much we want to get to know about you, Margaret.
12 years is a lot to catch up on.
Yeah, long time.
So, we were wondering, do you go to Sunday school? Or have you ever thought about it?
Nope. Never. Not once.
We asked Margaret the question, Sylvia.
Margaret?
Well, you're wasting your time because Margaret went to Temple and she's Jewish.
What did you say?
Excuse me.
Margaret went to Temple.
Okay, Mom,
what are you talking
you're
about?
Done. Okay, that's it.
Well, you left the room and they're trying to convert her.
Well, Margaret has a right to be baptized if she wants to be.
Baptized?
If she wants to be.
I can't believe this. I can't believe you're doing this.
All right, everyone, this discussion is over. We're her parents and this discussion is over.
Yeah, you're right. It's over because she's already Jewish.
Sylvia! Well, in our eyes, she's Christian.
No, no, Margaret is nothing. Margaret is not Jewish or Christian. She is no religion until she decides.
Well, how can she be Jewish if her mother is Christian?
Stop.
Okay, you were never there for her. You
what does it matter?
Her.
Do you think that we wanted this?
Have you forgotten? We stole our family away.
Stop it! All of you, just stop it. I don't care. I don't care anymore. It's all just so stupid. Religion. Just stop fighting. I don't want a religion. I don't care!
Margaret.
I don't even believe in God.
Are you happy?
I'm so sorry.
No, no, no,
I did
this. Is not, this
I'm
is not
so
your
sorry.
Fault. This is not your fault. Okay, this is not your fault. No, that was everybody else. That was no, it was not you.
Me.
No.
Dear Mr. Benedict, what I learned about religion is that it makes people fight. And every religion says the same thing. If you pray to God, He'll listen to you and help you and make things better. But I've prayed and prayed, and everything just gets worse.
Okay, we'll call you.
I don't know anymore, but I think that maybe the truth is there's nobody up there. There's nobody listening. There's only just me. Sincerely, Margaret Simon.